This is what our Basturma looks like. I think it's time to slice it up and see what it tastes like. Let's give it a taste, see what it tastes like. We've got a nice thin spice coating all the way around our Basturma. Ooh, let's taste it. That's incredible.